Hey, this is Rye Animal. If you didn't know, you can use the Control plus D command in order to deselect from your notes. But what I didn't know about this is you could actually use it to deselect this red selection thing that you got here. I've often run into problems where I've been trying to get rid of it. Like, say I have something playing and I'm trying to like get rid of this thing. It's just you have to get it exactly in order to get rid of it, or you can just hit Control D. So I hope that helps somebody.